of the second round of Eurobot qualifications. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, so the tennis ball robot is currently catching some cherries, so the cherries which are on the plate on the blue side, and it's collecting most of them, not leaving anything behind, collecting these cherries in the robot, so we can only hope that they will be throwing them in at the top of the cage.